These are much too heavy to carry around. I'm not putting those in my pants. Yes, very nice, pokey things. Ahoy there, Melvin.
Ahoy there, Davy. What are you doing above decks? Arr! You lost?
Just stretching me legs. Aren't you worried about smoking on ship?
Only when the captain be about. He'd be not too fond of it, thinking it be dangerous for your health.
Can you, open the hatch for me?
You'd be forgetting the knock again, Davy. You can't be going on deck anyway. You're supposed to be guarding the pub.
But I'm running dangerously low on rum.
Aye, nay bother. I'd be getting that for ya. Ahoy there, Bobby.
Melvin, what you be wanting, you hairy palm tree?
I'll be just wondering if you could get...
Stop wasting me time, or I'll be using your mop of a head to swab the decks.
Aye, right you are, Bobby. Sorry, Davy. Have to be going without for now.
Ahoy there, matey.
What?
Need any hints?
Actually... What am I supposed to be doing now?
Knock the hatch down, matey. Knock the hatch down.
That's all for now.
Better the hatch.
Oh, what died in here? I've got to get a window open. It's stuck. The hinges look a little rusty. Hungry little fella. Hey, peppercorns. Now I can make my famous Jamaican jerk chicken. I'd have to find a way to grind them up first, though. It's a big, fat, drunk pirate holding a bottle of rum. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. And when he got there, the cupboard was bare, and so the poor dog had none. Hey, there are crackers in here. I'm not sure why I keep looking at these. Nothing in there but air. Another stray mug. Ugh, I don't want to look too closely at this. It's just an empty rum bottle. That's just sloppy. They're huge! Oh, wait. No, they're not. It's just an empty rum bottle. Oh! No, just a mug. Nothing in there but air. Tea? No. That's a fine stove, but I don't need to cook anything now.
Ahoy there, matey!
What?
Need any hints?
No, thank you. I'm fine for now.
Don't forget about old Juan now.
Empty. Nothing more in this cupboard. No tea for me. It's just an empty rum bottle. Ugh. I'm certain this doesn't see much use. I'm certain this doesn't see much use. I can't see up there, I'm afraid. There couldn't possibly be anything interesting up there. Nope. I'll have to assume there's nothing up there. That's a spiffy-looking hat, but I prefer mine. I think I'll let sleeping dogs lie, especially big dogs. Aha! A sock! Locked. Filthy dogs. Nothing in there but air. Ugh. And I thought pirates smelled bad. It's just a smelly old... Wait a minute! There's a piece of eight in here. Even if I could reach that, I wouldn't pick it up. Still locked. Still locked.
Ahoy there, Juan!
Actually, I'm having... Opening the hatch.
Help, Melvin might, if your timing is right.
Do you have any more information?
Crack it!
Okay, here you...
Be asking Melvin to be getting something for you on deck. When he be performing the knock, make sure and pay attention to the timing. If you be having trouble with that, then another cracker might be helping.
Okay. That's all for now.
Batter the hatchlings.
I believe I saw these cannons from the outside. Probably not the best smoking chair. Ahoy there.
Ahoy there.
Any chance we're heading to Groggy Island?
Oi! Last one to the stumbling be a wooden leg!
But I've got to deliver the Jolly Rover to Governor De Silva.
Oi! Never you mind that, Davy. Hal'll be sorting it out.
I'd better...
Oi! I'd best be getting back to me duties as well.
All right, what was it Melvin did?
What now, Melv? Oh, Davy, you silly scallywag. I'd be knowing that poncy hat anywhere. What you be bothering me for?
Mind if I come up and stretch me legs?
Avast, you scurvy dog! Your job be guarding the rover, pup.
How about we switch places?
I be done with me shift, and ye be wanting me doing yours too. Ye be telling that good-for-nothing Pete to be getting his sorry tail up here and relieving me.
Can I come up now?
Nay.
Somebody got up on the grumpy side of the bed this morning. Can I come up now?
Nay.
The prisoner escaped.
Ah, that'd be a good one. That dim-witted dodo couldn't hit water if he'd be falling off a boat.
Yes, I could.
Eh?
Nothing. Yar, har-har, scurvy dog. Can I come up now?
Nay.
How about we switch places?
Just be getting Pete. Captain be having me eyes if I be leaving me post.
Cheerio, Bobby.
If ye be seeing that worthless Pete, ye be telling him to quit his lollygagging and get his tail on deck to be relieving me.
If I had balls this big, much too heavy to carry around. Hello? Pete?
Rum! Rum!
Yay! Pete?
Rum! Rum!
Yay!
Pete?
Rum! Rum!
Yay!
That Pete certainly is fond of his rum. Oh. This must be the only bottle in the whole ship that hasn't been drunk dry by drunk dogs. He's holding that rum pretty tight. I think it might be surgically attached. I don't think I should oil that. I don't think I should use the fish there.
Ahoy there,
what?
Actually, I'm having trouble getting some rum.
I be just itching to visit the kitchen.
Oh, that's just dreadful.
Why must he whine about me poetic rhyme?
Okay. That's all for now.
Better that.
That cook should lay off the rum. It's stuck. The hinges look... I don't think this is the kind of window that opens. If I wanted that rum, I'd have to get him to drop it somehow. Maybe if I made him sneeze, he would drop that rum. I'd have to grind these peppercorns up first, though. I can't use the peppercorns with that. The sock warrants no further investigation. I'm not about to trade my pants for those shoddy things. Now it really is just a smelly old boot. Getting some rum.
I be just... Why?
Do you
crack it?
Okay.
The only portable source of rum be the bottle held by the chef, Francois Le Barbecue. Be sending him on a journey.
Okay. That's all for now.
Better the hatchlings.
It's a big, fat, drunk pirate holding a... That doesn't need crackers. I can't use these pieces of eight with that. There's nothing to use these pieces... My current life savings. I can't use one with that. That's a wicked looking hook. There's a better view from here, fishy. There we go. A little oil on the hinges will help these windows open. I can breathe again. He gives new meaning to being legless. That's better. Say he's rolling drunk. Let's spice up this rum. Sometimes I have no idea why I do the things I do. That's better.
Bon voyage.